Hi and welcome to BikeNord. My name is Yola.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Sweet dreams are made of these.
Today I will talk about a trailer that we sell in our web shop. And this is a very light trailer, no brakes, very easy to haul after a normal car. It weighs something like 160 kilograms and it can take in Europe, it can take a big bike like 500 kilograms. The total weight for the total trailer with the load is 750 kilograms in Europe. And with that kind of setup, you can tow it after a normal small car in 80 kilometers per hour. This trailer is very convenient because you can tip it, so you can easily load a big bike like in a touring bike or whatever. As I said, 400 kilograms is no problem, that kind of bike, 450 kilograms. You have a spare tire as well. You have a side marking light, brake light, turn signal, reflex. You also have a toolbox that it's with a lock, so you can bring your straps, etc., that you need to secure the bike on the trailer, and maybe some tools, whatever, some beer, maybe, if you need that. Now I will show you how to load the bike. It's very easy. You have this ramp in the back. You take that down. On that ramp you have your license plate as well, and there is a light for that as well, for the license plate. You have this pipe that you put your foot on, and then you disengage the lock, and then it's ready to drive up with your bike. When you drive up your bike, it will go over in this position, and the front wheel will actually stay here, and then it's in towing position. So it's quite easy to load and unload. I will show you. Take your bike and you ride it up. Very, very easy, slowly. And here we are in position. So from here, you can park your bike with your stand and get off, and then you start securing it on the other side, secure it here, and on the other side, and you drag it up in an upright position, and then you secure it here as well, and after that you secure it in the back somewhere. There is places here, and in the front. You can even secure the locking mechanism if you want. So this is quite easy, and when everything is secured, you take up your ramp and then you're ready to go. So it's easy like that, very easy. And when you're home or to destination, just get up on the bike, sit on the bike, course you have to take off all your straps, and then the only thing you have to do is put it in neutral. The pipe on the right side, step on that, and then you can follow it back until the bike goes in the position for running down, and then it's just to smoothly take it down, and then you're home free. When the bike is off, just put it back in its running position, step on that, it's secured, it's locked, and then up with the ramp, then you're ready to go. So that's all. Yeah, that was actually about it. So if you want to buy it, check in our website. If you want to borrow it, when you go to service your bike, it's for free. If you want to rent it, there is a possibility for that too. Have a really nice day and see you in the next one. Bye.